Hello friends, welcome back to your own channel Infinity Mariner, which provides you practical knowledge on board. So today I'm going to discuss how to select the stations, how to select the type of messages on NAVTEX which is mentioned in your passage plan. So watch the video till end for the full information. So here is the NAVTEX device, and first of all we need to switch it on by pressing the power button right over here. Now it's getting started. Okay, as you can see the Fruno symbol, and now it has been started. And as mentioned right at the bottom, the menu button for menu option, an up and down button for scrolling, list for list menu, and print for printing. And the printer is right over here, NAVTEX printer, and the NAVTEX paper, as you can see, it looks like this. And printer error has been occurred as I have taken out the printer paper, and we just need to push it back and hit any key as mentioned right over here. So we'll hit the escape button and the error has been gone. So to change the station and type of messages, we need to click menu right over here. Then after clicking the menu, we need to go to display option and press enter. Then in display option, in this dialog box, we need to select the last option, that is user select station and messages. So in user select station and messages, we will click enter button. And here are the type of stations and the messages. So just you need to do is, first of all, you need to click the enter button. Then you can go to the desired alphabet, which station belongs to which alphabet, and you can just press up and down button to select or deselect the following station. Like if I want to deselect the M, N, O and P, then I can scroll down, and if I want to select the M station, then I can again scroll up or scroll down. Okay, so now we have selected all M, N, O, P. Then I'll press enter button. Now all the desired stations are selected, and same you can do for messages also. You just need to press enter, and desired messages as NAVTEX messages ABDL are mandatory. And after that you can select another type of messages. Just you need to scroll down, and the G type of message is selected, and I type of message is selected. And for deselecting, you can just go to G and press the upper button, it is deselected, and press the enter button. Now as you can see, all the selected stations and the type of messages has been selected. So that's all for selection of station and type of messages in NAVTEX. Hope so you learn from this video. Thanks for watching the video, and please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you.